there is one another victim and one who lost his life. And he's been waiting in his they are making for him, and people are preparing his. And these are their relatives gathered here to celebrate, to grieve. So around 100 of people gathered here. This body that now you're seeing, this body right here, and the next one is here. A grave is digging over there for this one. So at the same time now seeing and gathering the funeral of three death bodies of yesterday's attacks, and it has been said that more than the people were buried yesterday because their relatives tried to bury them everywhere that they were a close place for. So these are the people who at the funeral of the. This is the third one that you are watching, and terrorist attack.